It's now time for brand new Sesame Street!
Yay! I am so excited. And today, everybody thinks Cookie Monster is now a veggie monster because he's seen eating vegetables.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe it!
I know, Cookie Monster without cookies? Really?
Might as well call him Veggie Monster now.
I know, something more to this, I think.
Yeah.
Let's see.